Welcome to another episode of NOC Tech. Finally, a gaming room tour 2. Yes, we are in a new office and I thought, why not do another gaming room tour because so much has changed. And over on NOC site, we already did a room tour. So if you want to see the rest of the rooms, you go there. But if you want to see more technical side, more of the gaming side, like really go in depth, stay on. Come. So we start with our console area, aka living room area. This is the best, man. Like, we have on the right, Xbox One, Wii U. Because we always use PS4. Like, PS4 is our number one console here. We upgraded to a PS4 Pro. Why we upgraded to a PS4 Pro? Because it's a 4K TV, a 4K smart TV. And you can't really play any games on 4K because there wasn't any console that handles 4K until PS4 Pro. And something really cool is that the new controllers, right? So you see there's a color here, then there's blue here. You can see on the top, this is the new controller. So that's something cool I just want to show. So one more thing about the PS4 Pro is that the CPU and GPU have been upgraded and you can really see a difference within the quality. Okay, next, we have my area. This is where I edit all my videos and this is the white PC. I think a lot of y'all should know the 4K white PC. And I actually showed this mouse before, but this is the 2017 version. It's the Armageddon Starship 3 2017 version. Yeah, legit. The keyboard is a Razer Black Widow Chroma. Very nice, very nice. Can customize, but for practical sake, just white. LED. Over here, I have my speakers. It's the Elysium Bluetooth speakers. I got the HyperX Sound Blaster headset. And under the hood, the PC
runs a i7-6900X GTX 1070. And like I said, yes, this is the white PC that I built that cost $4,000.
My chair is the Secret Lab Omega. And something different about this is there's no armrest. I don't know, I just like to have my arms on the table. It's just more comfortable and I can get closer to the screen. Next, we have a PC that Ryan is using now. What are you playing, Ryan? Some MMORPG lah. He likes to play this kind of game, I don't understand. Anyway, this is the newest PC, the newest setup. We have this PC from Aftershock and this is the second best gaming PC in this whole office. i7-7700K 1080 GPU. Is it running good?
Yeah.
Good, right? Yeah.
The keyboard Razer Deathstalker Ultimate. It's supposed to be a smart gaming keyboard and the keys are very much like a laptop keyboard. For the mouse, Razer's Death Adder Chroma.
Now Ryan is gone, I can show you more about this setup. So you have a Razer headset, the one that will cut my ears and it hurts. But it's actually a good headset. It's USB and this freaking beast of a speaker. It's also Bluetooth speaker. Like the build quality, if I'm not wrong, this is leather. You have knobs for volume, bass and treble. And when I played my own music, it really sounds magical. Holy shit. Okay, next. Sylvia, you say what? What about this pawn box? Not pawn, it's all the Nerf gun lah, walao.
Hey, where's the pawn?
I say no pawn already. Set the record straight. There is no pawn in here. Nerf guns. Even the pie face showdown, okay? You see Joanna got one whole cupboard, you know. I don't have it. I only got this box. Hashtag not jealous. And last but not least, for this floor, second floor, is this parrot drone. What set this drone apart from the other drones is that there is this VR headset where you can actually put your phone in. You can have a first-person perspective when you fly this drone. Like, how cool is that? Real-life video game, if you think about it. So yeah, on to the upstairs! Second floor, we have another console room, aka sleeping room. It's more of a bed than a living room. So we have this two fighting sticks in one. All the classic games, there's like 400 to 600, right? Yeah, 600 games in here. It's all the classic games like Street Fighter 1, 2, 3, Metal Gear Slug, right? Metal Slug. And if you're wondering what we did with the other PS4, it came here. So we have one PS4 on top, one PS4 below. You can like do some multiplayer stuff and Yeah, that's another one. To the office area. Very, very nice. We have Sikin right here. Hello, Sikin. Remember me from last video? And he's using the $600 PC that I made. How's the PC actually?
It's very good.
It's very good, right?
I like sometimes, but it's good.
Yep. I mean, it's a $600 PC. Manage expectations, okay? And then we got this guy. Why is there always one guy that uses a Mac? I don't get it. Never mind. So this is the producer table, okay? This is where all the high-end stuff happen, okay? This is another PC by Aftershock. And you can see it's a custom-made sticker of our logo. Really, really cool. I have to really thank them because they sent us like the best of the best. Not really best of the best, but for gaming, it's the best of the best. They sent us 1080 Ti. The CPU in here is the i7-7700K, which, if you don't know, is the best CPU for gaming. Or at least, it doesn't bottleneck or anything lah. So, yeah. Really, really nice, really slick. And the best thing about this, right, is that there's a remote for your LED lighting inside. Ah, blue! Green! Aftershock really hook us up with some great gear. Thank you guys, Aftershock. So right now for this PC, we have our intern using this PC. You know, intern damn lucky. Stuck here already, can use this kind of PC. Next, we have this one. We go this one, okay? We actually talked about this PC before. It's one of the older PCs that was in the old office. This one is set up by Top Gear PC. I think, if I'm not wrong, it's running the 5960X CPU with a Titan X, the first one. Not say the best anymore. It was the best at the last year, but now downgrade to like the fifth or fourth PCs. This PC is usually for random freelance editor. Sometimes we need help for graphic design or anything, they will come here do it. I think a lot of y'all should know what PC this is. This is Qian Hao's PC. That's right. Why is it called Qian Hao PC again? It's because it used to belong to him, but he doesn't use Windows computer, so he sold it to us Mac people. I don't get you guys, Mac. This PC is very similar to the last one, except that the graphic card is a Quadro 4200K, which is a more of a video editing video card. You still can game, but it's just a very different kind of card. This PC is used by Virus. A lot of the videos you watch on NOC, this is where they edit. They still edit, but we have our one more main PC, the last PC, which is the cream of the crop. I won't call it the best for gaming, but it's the best for editing. This is Ryan's PC. Come. It's the most expensive. It costs $8,000 to build this. It's built by Top Gear PC, and it's mad crazy lah. It's just mad crazy. i7-6950X. That's right, 10 cores. It also runs with a GTX 1080 GPU. Even though the Aftershock PC downstairs uses the same graphic card as this, the Aftershock PC is actually better for gaming. And the reason being is, doesn't mean that small cores means it's better for gaming. If you are looking for a gaming PC, get the normal KB Lake or even a newer Coffee Lake processor. Don't need i9 or anything. i7 is good enough. Even an i5 is good enough. But something worth mentioning is that there's this Elysium, another Elysium speakers, also Bluetooth, it's huge. It also sounds good, it's loud. Looks like a freaking boombox. Bust out my boombox! And one thing I really want to show off is our internet speed, okay? Sylvia did mention that it's 1 gigabyte, although it cannot hit that 1 gigabyte download speed. So look at that speed, 900 megabytes per second. It's crazy. The reason why I think it's not going to the 1 gigabyte mark is because everyone else is also using the internet. But 900 is good enough. If you want to download something that's 20 gigabytes, it will take like 5 to 10 minutes only, and it's crazy. And if you're wondering what internet we use, it's MyRepublic internet. So they hook us up also. So thank you, MyRepublic. And I think that's it. So that's it for the gaming room tour 2.0. If you actually want to have a room tour of the, like, look at the behind, I don't know if you can see behind, there's a fortress, it's like Sylvia's crazy fortress. You can go to the main channel on Night Hour Cinematics, where Sylvia actually go through the whole room and also how this office was built. $1 million, and now that you know our equipment, let me know what equipment you have at home and what we should play with our equipment And I hope you enjoy this video again. And remember to click here for more and click here to subscribe. Yes, and if you remember, there are a few PCs that's missing, right? That's because they all died. So rest in peace, old silver PC and the third PC. Let's have some moment of silence. Moment over. Thank you.